We got a runner! We got a runner! He's motivated, he's gonna shop local! Welcome back to another episode of Pacifica Ripples, Shop Local. I just got my wonderful donut from the Sidney Bakery, and we're headed that way. Let's see if we can surprise somebody that's shopping local and surprise them with a nice little gift certificate.
Shop Local.
So we're just about to surprise somebody here at the Sidney Bakery. And so your name is Beth?
Yeah.
So Beth, what makes it so special to you to shop local?
Well, we have a vibrant town here and we like to keep it that way. And if we don't support our local businesses, they're not gonna last.
Yeah, it's so nice to hear the support from people like you and the whole local support. So in order to give our thanks to you, we want to offer you a wonderful gift certificate so you can come back to the Sidney Bakery and do some more shopping local.
All right, thank you very much.
You're more than welcome.
Okay, bye.
To be in downtown Sydney is quite an honor. Like, we feel like this is our place, and I think we're possibly the oldest business in Sydney, so we feel pretty self-righteous about that. So yeah, and you know, people come back and they say, oh, we've been coming for 40, 50 years. My grandma and grandpa came here. So it's a real pride thing for us. So yeah. The Sidney Bakery is everything to me and my husband. It's been in my husband's family since the 40s. And we were involved when we were kids, and we went away for about 12 years. We came back and bought it back from his brother and sister about 12 years ago. So it's been a labor of love ever since. And we get to feed people and make people happy and be a part of the community. And we both grew up here, so we get to watch our friends and grandkids come in, and you know, third and fourth generation people that still talk about his grandma and grandpa and his mom and dad. So it's kind of cool in this day that you can kind of still have that. So we both feel really fortunate in that way. So yeah.
We're about to surprise somebody with a gift, and hopefully they'll be excited about a gift to the aquarium. So let's see. Come with me. Hi there.
Hi.
My name is Patrick, and I want to talk to you about, obviously you're walking in Sydney, and what do you think about the idea of shopping local, and what does it mean to you?
I appreciate coming out to Sydney because it's
easier. You look like the same.
Yeah? Awesome.
It's easier just to get around to the different shops, and I can see products that are different than what you would find in the mall.
Right.
And it's just relaxing. The environment's great. The people are happy. It's just
real people, right?
Yeah. It's a fun place to be.
Yeah. Well, listen, I really appreciate your feedback, and we have a little gift certificate for you. And you know what? That might excite you. It's a membership to the aquarium. You like seeing fish and octopus?
I love squids and octopus.
Fantastic. Well, there you be.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Bye. All right, now I feel like having some tea. I don't know if you guys have ever heard about Janet's Tea in Sydney. It's a great local tea store. So we're gonna give a visit to them. hopefully talk to the owner and see if we can surprise some local shoppers. So let's go. My name is Patrick. What's your name?
I'm John.
So John, what does shopping local mean to you? We noticed you came here and we're trying to basically support local businesses. As you know, they've been affected by the pandemic and we want to make sure we can bring as many people to rally together. So what does shopping local mean to you?
Well, it supports the local economy. It keeps people on the walking down the streets and going into the shops and the local economy is very important to support.
Cool. Well, it's really nice seeing you in here. And because you did shop local, we want to surprise you with a wonderful gift certificate for next time you come at Janice Tea.
Thank you.
All right. Nice meeting you.
Yes, thank you.
When I moved here, which was like 16 years ago, I did not know anybody. And I was like welcomed with open arms. The Chamber of Commerce came down because they used to be upstairs and they introduced themselves. And I just felt so welcomed in Sidney. And I said, I'm gonna give everything I got right back to you by staying in business and being here for my customers. And that's what I'm here for, you, my customers. I have been in business for 16 years and I thought, you know, after a little while, it will just become a job, and it isn't. I feel like I'm on vacation. My customers are not my customers. They are my friends, and they have supported me completely during this COVID. 2020 has been a horrible year for everybody, but look, I'm still smiling and I still love my customers and I live in Sydney.
So I just noticed that you guys were strolling around. My name is Patrick, and we're doing a little movie shoot about shopping local. So what does shopping local mean to you?
Well, it means that we're supporting local people who in this time are struggling. And I certainly don't believe in going online for stuff. So I've definitely been shopping local. And that's why we're out here today.
Fantastic.
Because you've got great shopping.
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much for supporting the community. And for that, we have a gift certificate for you to Janice Tea and also to the Sydney Bakery for you. So hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks a lot.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
So Sydney is also known as a book town. And, you know, really one of the big symbols of the book town has been a feature of Sydney and an icon of Sydney, and that's Tanner's Books. So let's head on over to Tanner's Books and let's see if we can surprise some people there, okay? Come with me. All right, it looks like we've got somebody that will be coming out, so let's see if we can talk to her.
Hi.
Hi, my name is Patrick.
Hi, Patrick.
We're doing, it's a video shoot of all kinds of different businesses, and we're trying to support shopping local. So if you could just tell us what it means to you, shopping local, because we noticed you went into Tanner's. It's one of the icon bookstores in Sydney.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, it's, I think shopping local just means that you have a vibrant, alive community. And that's what I've always loved about Sydney. It's always been very vibrant. And
fantastic. Yeah. Well, listen, we really appreciate you shopping local. And for that appreciation, we want to give you a gift certificate to Tanner so you can come again.
Oh, wow. Okay. Well, thank you very much.
Fantastic.
What I love about Sydney is the sense of community, particularly in the downtown. I mean, you have businesses of all different descriptions. We have visitors and residents. We have an active waterfront. And we close our street about nearly 25 times a year for different events, parades and bed races and the auto show and that sort of thing. And it's just an exciting community. There's always something going on, and looking forward to being able to do Treat Street the next time. Well, the store has been on the same corner here in the community for 38 years, and I've been the proud owner for going into my 20th year now. And it's just been a great engagement with the community for the last 20 years. And, given the merchandise we sell, books and maps and magazines, you get into conversations with customers, you get to share books you've enjoyed together and make recommendations. And, You know, it's the greatest satisfaction in the job is seeing a customer smile when they've got the next exciting book to read or a book with some information that, you know, on a topic they're passionate about. So it's just been a lot of fun. We have a friendly, knowledgeable team, and you know, they've all got to know customers by first name, and they know us, so we really feel a part of the community, and it's been great to be here.